singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
Why?
They were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Commercial free, Merlefest.
Let's go, no
care what else. First pit stop of the trip, McDonald's. The bathroom's pretty nice. How do you guys feel? Pretty good so far?
Sure.
I mean, like, I think we all slept, didn't we? Yeah, I slept. Holly slept. I know she slept. Oh, God, you slept. I saw you. But I don't know if I'm going to stay, but we're having a great trip. And I'm going to film some scenery soon.
Brooke, you weren't even moving. I think you were sleeping. You were, like, dead. I'm like,
yeah, but I'm gonna film some scenery soon.
Just a
moment.
There's another one.
Oh, of course they're arguing. But anyway, so we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Say bye.
Sorry for the little. We're gonna vlog Holly getting the car because look at that. We're just going to North Carolina. We have a whole car pack. I want to show you guys. Can you get in already?
I don't know.
Oh, look, did you lock the keys in the... Oh, Holly. Oh, my. Make sure... Okay.
No.
Okay, come on.
Because I checked to make sure that...
Don't step on my bag.
Ow!
Watch the food! Watch the food! Alright, this is our car right now. This is my side with Holly's stupid shoe. This is like all the stuff. This is the food. That's Olga's pillow. That's Olga's side. Here we go. And that is like some of the stuff.
Holly's territory.
And then that's Holly's spot. And then that's all the stuff back there. But overall,
I would say we're having a great time, y'all.
Holly,
my butt is
like out of here.
My butt is sticking out in the middle of McDonald's parking lot. So, bye.
I'm sorry. How would we do that? Oh wait, I think I'm still good.
Baby, you a song.
We're in North Carolina, guys. Sorry, I didn't vlog here, but...
What are you doing?
Ow, ow,
ow!
You guys
are feeling
sorry.
You look really weird at now. We made it. We don't have any service.
Oh my god, I didn't know if I was 12, and I'm about to be 15. Holla at me.
Oh my gosh, yeah, last year the girls fought right here. Yeah.
No, I think that was 2 years ago.
Two, yeah. Yep.
With our other factory.
Yeah, so we're here in the festival.
Also, if you guys ever come here and you are over 12 like me, all you have to do is bend down and you get in.
Well, we got in free.
Okay, you look 12. I'm about to be 16 next month, and I still...
It's over there. We're meeting my cousins right now. What are you doing?
On your way.
Is it filming?
Yeah, there's a lot of blues over there, so I stopped.
How are you? Brooke's boy crazy.
Oh, y'all trying to take me on the golf cart, aren't they, y'all?
Brooke is absolutely boy crazy.
I need to go to the bathroom. Snapchat.
Yes! Oh my god. It's not even Snapchat!
Okay guys, Olga, what time is it?
10:21.
It's 10:21. We are all so exhausted. Like, I am just so exhausted. Everyone's exhausted, and we have to wait until like... So, I don't even know when it's going to be over, but, like, we're tired and we're excited to get back. And I'm going to vlog Holly on the stage, so.
This is what happens at 11 at night when we're all tired and want to go back to the hotel and sleep. Holly, do something for the vlog. All right. when everyone's just delirious. Do something for the vlog, hurry up. Do something for the vlog, hurry up.
What is up, guys? Oh, am I recording? It is the next morning, and we had a rough night. How about that, guys?
Oh my God.
And so now
you slept in a body bag. I slept in like half a blanket.
Anyway, so
in a body bag and Gary.
Now what? Hey, what time is it? Like 10 something?
10:30.
We're at the tennis courts now, so his parents and Ed can play tennis. And we're at the playground, just chilling, having a good time. Gonna head to the Merlefest later today, so we'll make sure to vlog that. And yeah. Sorry, I look very bad. I have no makeup on yet. It's hot. Oh, peep, my bracelet. And so yeah. Where's Olga? I don't even know if you're in the shot.
I'm up here.
Like, this doesn't even work.
But yeah, we'll talk to you later. Southern and singing Mars and Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Radio a song, you make me wanna roll my window down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit. Look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. Georgia, 'cause baby you a song and you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road blowing stop signs through the middle every hood or town with you and this drop top Chevy painted real slick. I look a hell of a lot better when you up in it. 'Cause baby you a song and you make me wanna roll my. Look, I have lines from my sunglasses.
So hot.
Anybody says
We're waiting for this guy, so I guess we'll vlog in a little bit. Cause baby you a song and you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road blowing stop signs through the middle every hood every town. What is up, guys?
It is.
What time is it?
So it is
2:12.
2:12. But I always complain.
We are walking back to the motel.
Yeah.
Because it's hot.
When I get yelled at the time, the boys are allowed.
It's really hot, so we're walking back to the hotel. Anything anyone would like to say? Olga got her face painted.
Yeah.
Probably a pit stain.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm wearing gray, so.
We got matching shirts. We'll show you that back at the hotel.
Yeah, because not even hotel. Oh, we'll give you a motel tour too.
It doesn't even deserve the title of a motel. It's like a shack.
Yeah, it's very, it's really bad. But
we're
this festival, the festival is packed, and it's hot, and we're tired, and just going back. So.
Oh, I forgot to climb the hill.
We'll vlog.
We'll do that tomorrow.
We'll vlog when we get back. If we come back tonight, which we probably will.
Yeah, we will.
But. Talk to everyone later. Alright guys, we're gonna give a little hotel tour now. Motel. So this is the outside. We're on the first floor because we thought it was handicapped. But now I'm gonna stop the clip and start. So first you just see the door, it looks like this. You walk in, and now this probably isn't even a one star, but it's okay. So we have this table with all this beer and all these drinks and stuff. And then we have the floor, carpet. My shoes, a chair, vent, the curtains that suck, don't stay, another chair, a lamp, my charger, my bed, Holly's bed, the one bed in
it's
the room,
cot, not a bed.
Okay, two cots, that one's mine, that one's Holly's, that's the bed, one bed that we have, then there's a lamp, and then you go over here, and that's just like all luggage and stuff. And then you go here, there's a mirror, say hi guys. Then there's a stupid TV, then there's like this dresser, which nothing. And then all our food is here, and then there's more food in here. So, and then we have a microwave, a mini fridge with,
oh, that's great.
Yeah. Then this nightstand stuff, and then we'll just skip over here for now. This is like one mirror. This is like dryer water. That thing that makes rain noises when we can't sleep. All my makeup and stuff. That. Holly's bag is right there. My bag is right there. That's just the food bag. This is like Olga's bag. That's mine. And then this is Olga's thing. You can't see it, but it's all closed. And we have like that thing.
Everywhere.
And then the bathroom, another mirror. What's up?
There's so many mirrors.
Then another mirror. And then like the sink, and I don't know what that is. My toothbrush, a sink, a toilet, some towels. And then the shower.
Holly,
come here. And then this is a handicapped room, so it has like these. And this shower head is so low. I'm 5'7, Holly's 5'8, and she can't even fit. So.
Okay.
We're gonna give.
Wait a second.
I'm 5'5 and I'm the shortest out of all of us, and it's right here.
Yeah, so showers are very hard in this motel. Come here, Holly.
I didn't know you could change the setting.
Excuse me. Let's see.
Holly is 5'8.
Yeah, Holly's 5'8.
So that's how it works.
That's how it works.
So. That's our motel room. Nothing big. Most hotel tours I watch are like huge hotels. Yeah.
I think something just happened at the hotel. So we're gonna go see. Oh, I don't know what's happening.
I see my left shoe.
I don't know what happened.
They were just stopping.
Anyway, I was just about to edit the vlog, and we were like, and it was like, vlog.
Anybody has seen a Nike Elite Mandel?
By the time this goes up, we'll be out of North Carolina. Anyway, sorry for that little.
Whoa.
Oh, also pro tip, if you come to North Carolina,
do not stay at the Red Carpet Inn.
It is
because
wait. I think we already showed them the shower, right?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of flies in here. I don't even look at the camera. There's a bunch of flies in here, and it's gross.
It's just. Got me about to break my neck. Tell me how you pop like that. You do it like it ain't no sweat. I've never seen a bubble.